going to make a watermelon and ginger cooler, which is going to be a perfect drink to have on a hot summer day. I've got my blender here, I've got lemons, and I've got this really big, beautiful piece of ginger that I found in my freezer, which it keeps in the freezer for quite a while. So it's really good for your stomach, it's great for digestion, and it's got a great zing to it. So to make this cooler, I'm going to put about 2 or 3 cups of chopped watermelon, seedless watermelon. If they have the, you know, the hard black seeds, just go ahead and pick them out. But these little white seeds are perfect. You can bite into them, it's no problem. I'm going to take a few more chunks out of this bag here and put it in. So that looks like about 2.5 cups right there, which is perfect. So I'm going to take my ginger. This is already peeled. And I'm going to grate this into my blender so that way I get a lot of the juice extracted from it. So here. And I'm going to take my lemon, and I just want a tablespoon of lemon juice. I just want to cut the end off like that and just kind of poke around a little bit. Plenty, I think. All right. Now we need ice because it's not going to be a slushy without the ice. So I'm going to grab a couple of nice big chunks of ice here. Drop it into the blender, cover it up, and here it goes. Okay. That looks perfect. I'm going to pull the lid off. And here we go. That is a perfect summertime drink. Get a straw, and you're good to go.